stability factor.
Yung tanong siya about the rain, what? Ito
ka. Call out the stability factor.
Take note, this is just a draft. Preliminary. This is not the final design. Preliminary only. We don't still, we still have to compute the factor so that we can multiply. We can use this as multiplier for the final decision making. Okay? So we can so start with what? Because we have to support this. So we need to what? To find out what is K. What is K then? We are going to memorize about 7 or 8. Peaks. Simple. Okay, I will give it as an assignment. If you recall, the K factor, if the column is peaks, and something like this. Value of K. Okay? So you have to memorize that. About 7 or 8. There are so many types of columns. Peaks at one end, peaks at the other end, peaks at one end, three at the other. There is a table there, no? It is 16. But, so now, you can assume what? P is what? Let us use what? What do you mean if K is 1? What is the support system if K is 1? Peaks. So, K is 1 if we have what? It's 1. Okay? At both ends. Okay? Because I think this is K is equal to 2. Because we can what? We can deflect. If we deflect this one, the deflected shape of this one is like this. The deflected shape of this one is like this. That's why it is 2. Right? So, that's how it is derived the strength of material. So that you don't have to compute. You have to compute this. So that you don't have to compute, you have to memorize 7 or 8 different configuration. Different configuration. You have to memorize. So K is equal to 1, meaning like this. We are assuming like this. Okay. So what is L given? So D, we already have an initial value of D. So we can compute. So we can have. So let us compute K and over D. Let's compute. 1 times L, 16, times, that is feet, times 12 inch, so that we can have 12 feet times 12, so 12 inches, divide by D, what is our D? 7.5, and then, by how much is this? 85.3. Let us go to the criteria, design criteria. This is obey. So there are different formulas for different values. Formulas for what? Euler's formula. There are several Euler's formula for different values of this. 1, 2, 3. There are about 3. Yeah. Last semester we have about 3 formula. So let us find out what is the formula for this range of value. find out. So this is less than 50, so it is okay. Therefore, we have the formula MCEN. So let us now compute for MCEN for Euler's. The only reason we compute this is what? So that we can calculate this one. Okay. Let us say that this is less than 50. Less than 50. 50 is maximum. So, therefore, okay. And let us compute for CEN. What is CEN? Euler's. Euler's formula, we have the different formula for this. 0.822 multiplied by E minimum. So E minimum is what? 0.93 given. That is given. 0.93 times 10 to the 6. Okay. And therefore, we have this one. So put it right here. 25.6 squared. How much is this? 1,166. That is in terms of PSI. That is in terms of PSI. PSI. Therefore, we can now compute for this side, beta. Let's now compute for beta. Therefore, we can now compute for beta. We have this one. 1166 divided by that one. We still have to compute this one. For reference, we have to enter the reference, the same values. For what is this, Glulam? Let us find out. And because that is column, what are the this is adjusted. This one is adjusted, but still. But asterisk. Asterisk meaning there is no column stability factor yet. So there are other factors that are not yet multiplied. That's why it is what? Adjusted and asterisk. Asterisk. Meaning it is what? A trial. Trial value. Just to be able to what? Just to be able to compute the beta. Because we cannot compute the beta if we want this value and we want the factor wherein we cannot solve because this is our egg and chicken problem, no? Egg chicken problem. So we need what? A starting point. Starting point is asterisk. So let us what? This one. What else? FCN. What else? Time. Time back factor. What else? Other factors that are not so critical, so we can what? Use EF. When EF? EF. Okay. What's the value of EF? If we want to solve compression, that is compression is 1.67. Yeah? I am correct. Yeah? Compression is 1.67 if perpendicular to the that is less fitting. Because last meeting, like this, beam, perpendicular, we use 1.67. But now, we are using this one. Is this perpendicular or parallel to the grain? So this is parallel, 2.4. Because we are using column now. Last meeting, we are using beam. Like this. Load. This is the load. This is the beam. Last meeting, we have the sample. Okay? We use. So I think we have used 2.4. I think it is my opinion that we have to use 2.4 rather than 1.6. It's not that because 1.6 is for perpendicular to the grain. We are actually use what? Column. And vertical load is higher than lateral load. This is lateral load. This one is higher than that. So the load is this one. So the column is this one, the load is this one, therefore parallel. They are what? Parallel. Okay? They are parallel. So we have to use 2.4 here. So what is the reduction factor for compression? What is the reduction factor? Let us find out from the table. Compression, parallel or perpendicular, they are both 0.9. They are both 0.9. So 0.9 here.